motorcycle had left tracks in the mud. I recognized the tread pattern immediately, thanks to my famously keen perception. The tracks would lead me right to my rider and his kidnapper. I felt like the detective from my writer's books, solving the case with my wits. All I needed now was an unlimited supply of black coffee and crippling emotional trauma caused by the untimely death of my spouse. More haters.
I knew you, my number one fan, would never fall victim to my twisted brother's lies. His hatred for me is as inexplicable as the sunrise, and just as fiery. But I knew your heart would never waver. You're the only one who can save me. I believe in you.
You
going to kill you? You're my darling Ryder's brother.
You really do love him, huh? I guess I never even had a chance. I was just jealous of his talent, his money, his velvety hair. But mostly...
PRS on it.
Dora would be coming for me next. I didn't want to face him.
Fuck that.
But I couldn't shake the feeling that it was inevitable. Use the PRS, the polyhedron reality shifter on the TV, to get out of here. I felt a strange pull from the vortex of the screen. I was afraid that wherever it would take me, I was going to run into this door. I was in a different reality. But not better, worse. Maybe by thinking of Dor, I traveled closer to him, to where he was in control. Next time, I'd focus on something else.
I was close. I knew I was close now.